أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
I seek refuge with Allah from Satan the outcast.
ويعبدون من دون الله ما لم ينزل به سلطانا وما ليس لهم به علم وما للظالمين من نصير.
Yet they worship, besides Allah, things for which he sent down no warrant, and what they have no knowledge of. There is no savior for the transgressors.
وَإِذَا تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُنَا بَيِّنَاتٍ تَعْرِفُ فِي وُجُوهِ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا الْمُنْكَرُ يَكَادُونَ يَسْطُونَ بِالَّذِينَ يَتْلُونَ عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتِنَا قُلْ أَفَأُنَبِّئُكُمْ بِشَرٍ مِّنْ ذَلِكُمُ النَّارُ وَعَدَهَا اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا وَبِئْسَ الْمَصِيرُ.
And when our clear verses are recited to them, you will recognize disgust on the faces of those who disbelieve. They nearly assault those who recite to them our verses. Say, shall I inform you of something worse than that? The fire. Allah has promised it to those who disbelieve. And what a wretched outcome